Death and the Soldier was painted in 1917 by the Austrian artist Hans Larwin. He captured the brutal truth of World War I, showing a soldier in the trenches busy defending himself. But Death already knows what is coming and has put his arms around the soldier, ready to take him away. But maybe even more telling is the unmanned rifle here, seemingly symbolizing a soldier who has already fallen. Or am I completely wrong, and is Death assisting the soldier in pulling the trigger?